These days, I'm not even sure what the American dream is anymore. But the deal is that people see here that innovation and risk-taking, but also invoking a cliche, doing well by doing good, has worked for people here. So we expect it.